haven't gone live in a hot minute. I really don't even play Fortnite that often, so I just feel like I need to go back to it. This is a dumb idea. I'm gonna like fucking clock tower. Exploring clock tower is always an idea. Still getting used to playing on mouse and keyboard. I mean, yes, I am playing on my PlayStation, just trying to get used to the controllers. That's fucking, that's not a fat sack of hunk of shit. Oh, they both take mediums? I'm good. Thank you. kind of a bitch move, but gonna. All right, well, that answers that. Fuck was that? Go for a loot bed, please. There we go. I don't know why I was struggling so much on that lip for some stupid reason. Wanted to kill that AI. Fuck, man. I think I missed. I kind of want to go back and read that box. That shit was... Damn. That just fucking sucks. Alright, there's... What's the game modes that are out? Because I know they have zero build. Regular battle royale, solid gold. What the fuck is... Night for Dead, what is that? Zombie Story, open world. Loading Crafter plus 50 missions, autosave. Red vs. Blue, fucking Golf Night. That's fucking great. Golf Night, no. Death Run doesn't really intrigue me. I would just play regular Battle Royale. Oh, what? Oh, I thought I hit play. Oops. Oh, I forgot the Ariana Grande. Musica, what's this? Oh, same thing, just more stuff. Everybody loves me. That's fucking great. Lasts forever. Okay, yeah, that one. That was expected. My world. Girl, you fly and ghetto. Oh, couldn't even. I didn't even know that song to begin with. Honestly, like, real talk, what I might do is switch games and live something else. I don't know what game yet, though. I'm gonna have to kind of look at what I got and what I feel like playing. Honestly, some Gran Turismo sounds fun right now. I don't know. Fuck, I was okay for a minute. Shit. Gotta get back to whatever the fuck I was. Where was I going? Okay, so it's optimized. I'll just land here. I don't know if this technique works. Does it work? Yeah. It does. Why should you not find a gun? That's funny. That is actually funny. That's fucking but dumb. Yeah, after this game, I'm probably gonna just have fun. Signal. Just ballot it and then just fucking chill on that. I don't know if I want to race or not though. Or shit, even play fucking Grand Theft Auto. Shit.
motor. Yeah. Right foot creep over, walking with it. Look around, stay low, make sure they don't see. Put some bad walk around, face them with it. The devil under your feet, I don't know where to see. Right foot creep.
What would y'all want to see? Some Top 5, GT7 or Killing Floor 2?
GTA 5. That's fucking great. Fucking GTA 5. That's fucking, like, just great game. Love it. I wanna put my phone on that little stand, but it stands like completely to my right. Is there a gun here? Fuck, I did this. I'm not even gonna look at this. Oh, I can't hit my shots. I died. God, I'm fucking garbage. Great, but fucked. damn. Honestly, fuck it. I'm gonna give that a thing or try that for dead thing. Whatever that fucking thing was, like that zombie Fortnite thing. I'm gonna give that a try. It sounds fun, but Night for Dead, that's what it was. It's like Left for Dead, but Fortnite. Switching to spectate? No, I wanna fucking play the game. But yeah, I'm gonna grab my phone stand so I can watch my chat. Oh, people, okay. Okay, so apparently there's no, I don't know, like, nah. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna, I'm not gonna wait for that. Okay. Come on, I thought I fucking, there, got out, there we go.
If not any of these game, leave some suggestions.
Yeah, that's just my text to speech. That was just me texting that and pinning that comment.
Okay.
So I just said okay. Which one would you like to see? Grand Theft Auto 5, Gran Turismo 7, which is a racing game, or Killing Floor 2, which is just like a wave zombie game? Or would you want to keep seeing this? So I need to know what content y'all want to see. Message reacted. What? Oh, retracted. I'm stupid. I can't fucking read. But yeah, if you're liking the stream, hit a like and sub. Hit a like to know you like seeing this type of content. Subscribe to get more of me, and hit the notification bell so y'all get notified when I stream. Post one of my little clips of me and gaming with my friends. That hurt. But yeah. Just let me know what y'all want to see. I'm getting nothing tilted. And hit W and my thumb grazed. Can I not get a fucking shotgun? And have shit not. There's no gotta be a way I can do that. Bitch. Look at you, man. You had to fight me. It's fucking funny. My mom texted me. That's fucking great. Of course, I respond to that. Fucking wanted me to do the laundry. Took the laundry. I already checked it. Let me finish this game real quick and I'll fucking check that. I don't know why she's doing laundry at 11 o'clock at night, but nonetheless, she is. Not stressing out. Ooh, shit's going south. I like it. Shit's blowing up. Break some of things. I hit the last shot, dude. Fuck. So annoying. Fuck, it's so annoying. Yeah, it does suck that I gotta fucking end this stream just to switch the game. Cause right now some fucking Killing Floor sounds really fucking good right now. Honestly, yeah. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna end the stream actually. Yeah, I'm in the home menu. You can't broadcast the home menu for some stupid reason. But yeah, I'm gonna, fucking hell, I'm gonna check if my, thing needs to update my Killing Floor, and if it doesn't, I'm gonna, end this stream, because I can't end this stream, or continue the stream and switch games for some stupid reason. But yeah, I'm gonna end it, and then check, if Killing Floor has an update, and if not, I'm gonna hop on that, because that game is so much fun. I need to make a third one. I made Killing Floor, they made that like Halloween like doll DLC for Killing Floor 1. And then Killing Floor 2 came out and then a bunch of DLC that came out. If y'all are able to play like rated M games like this, if y'all are under 18, hopefully my audience is 18 plus. But yeah, this game is just amazing. I have never played this game and was like, this game sucks. This game I love with a burning passion. This game is honestly one of my favorite, zombie games to play, like in total of all the zombie games I've played. This game I think tops like COD Zombies because this game is just amazing. Now, do I wish there was like a storyline like Call of Duty's Zombies? Absolutely. But yeah. I'm gonna check if this game has an update. Let me check. I'm still going to my game list. I have a lot of games downloaded. I do apologize for y'all being able to hear my mouse and keyboard. Because of my setup, I don't have a boom mic. I have just a mic stand. So yeah, I don't have a boom stand for my mic. It's just a stand that comes with the mic, so I just gotta... Whatever it's called. Okay, well, yes, I wanna check if it has an update. I don't care about that. Oh, I pressed the wrong buttons, that's why. Check for update. Nope. But yeah, I'm just gonna end the stream and just play some Killing Floor 2, because I haven't played that in like months. So yeah. Just go ahead and wait like 5 seconds and I'll be live right back. I'll be literally like 2 seconds. I mean, if I can press the right buttons. But yeah, we're just gonna end the stream, switch games, and I'll be right back to being live. But on-